Here's your menu in the Wayne County School System for Wednesday, October 23rd.
Lunch. Lunch menu.
Elementary and middle school breakfast, grits, cheese toast, and little smokies. Elementary and middle school lunch, pizza crunchers with marinara sauce. High school, beef stew or chicken tenders, plus the pizza line every day. Lunch menu brought to you by First Franklin Financial in the shopping center between Walmart and Goodwill.
Lunch menu.
And then along came Walker Jones.
October is truck month at Walker Jones Chevrolet. With incredible savings all October long. Discounts up to $10,000. Or choose 0% for up to 72 months for well-qualified buyers on 2019 Chevy Silverados. With, wait for it, no payments until next year. And of course, we'll take care of you like good friends and neighbors should. That's the Walker Jones way of doing business. Find new roads at Walker Jones Chevrolet. Memorial Drive in Waycross. And online at WalkerJonesChevrolet.com.
Hey, this is Barry Hallowell. Come on down and see us at Walker Jones Chevrolet, home with a lifetime warranty. Lifetime.
That's Chevy Truck Month going on now at Walker Jones Chevrolet.
Some restricted supply. See dealer for details. Ends 10/31/19.
Get the best deal from Walker Jones.
Let's talk about one of your most important possessions, your smile. I'm Dr. Tad Jackson of Midway Family Dental. If you're not smiling as much as you'd like, a visit to Midway Family Dental may be all you need to start smiling again. If you've thought about dentures but were afraid of the price, we can help. We offer same-day dentures at a very low price that will have you smiling again in no time. Please call Midway Family Dental today at 912-880-2288. Once again, that number, 912-880-2288.
Our customers comes first at First Franklin Financial. It's not just a slogan, it's the way we do business. Since 1941, we've been helping our friends and neighbors in the Southeast with their financial needs. We offer personal loans, bill consolidation loans, and more. So stop by our office today. We're conveniently located at 1074 North Macon Street, or give us a call at 912-427-4237. You can also start your application online at www.1ffc.com. All loan terms and applicable APR depends on meeting our underwriting and income criteria for the loan size requested, and may require collateral. Georgia Residential Mortgage Licensee, number 5656.
When you have an accident, you, not the insurance company, chooses the body shop, and you only need one estimate. All you have to do is call Jerome Riles at BNC Collision Center in downtown Scriven to deal with the adjusters and insurance company. Whether it's a little ding or a major crash, that BNC Collision Center across from Wasn Cabinet Shop in Scriven, deal with the insurance company so you don't have to. Call them at 579-2274. That's 579-2274.
This is Charles Huffman at Jessup Housing Outlet. If you haven't been to Jessup Housing Outlet lately, you're missing out on a large selection of new and exciting floor plans from the nation's top manufacturers like Clayton, Fleetwood, Scottbilt, and Homes of Merit. All of our homes feature modern kitchens and appliances, R60 and higher insulation values, thermopane windows, and energy-efficient heat pumps. We have two locations to serve you, 2452 Savannah Highway in Jessup and Highway 301 South between I-16 and the bypass in Statesboro. Come see Charles, Faye, or Sheridan today.
Kidoween at Wild Adventures is going to be spooktacular. What do you want to do first? There's the all-new Mr. Bones Glow Mansion Dance Party, or we can wander Scarecrow Alley. Don't be afraid. Mr. Bones, selfie. See? So friendly. Did I mention the pumpkin patch? Plus the ride.
Mom, I'm not afraid.
Then why are you tugging on my arm?
Because there's more candy than ever at Trick or Treat. Let's go.
Get your 2020 Wild Adventure Season Pass today and save up to $45 with the lowest prices of the season.
Local news on WIFO.
It's time now for the latest in local news. In the news, we begin with an update on Lisa Austin's condition. Lisa Austin, the director of nursing at Wayne Memorial Hospital, was visiting Nashville with her husband a few weeks ago, was shot, and has been in the hospital in Nashville since the shooting. Lisa will be leaving Nashville Thursday, going to an acute care rehab facility in Savannah, Georgia. Reports are that she's progressing well. She still has no movement on her left side. Doctors fear that she may lose vision in her right eye, but the good news is that she's no longer in critical condition. She'll be leaving Nashville Thursday, headed to a facility in Savannah. Her husband remains behind bars at Nashville, charged with the shooting. He still denies that he shot his wife, but has been denied bond and remains in jail at the time of this report. Early voting continues here in Wayne County for both the City of Jessup and Odom elections, as well as we are in week two of the three-week early voting period for the city elections. On Tuesday, six more people voted to bring the grand total after 7 days to 78, so roughly averaging a little over 10 votes per day thus far. Early voting takes place at the Wayne County Courthouse in the registrar's office. Offices open Monday through Friday from 9 a.m. to 5 p.m., and they remind you that they're open during the lunch hour. If you need any more information, call 427-5950. Board of Education met Tuesday afternoon, voted to spend around $5,000 to fix the bleachers at JC Stadium on both the home and visitor side, filling in the open spaces that will prevent anyone from following through, as a three-year-old did a few weeks ago at a middle school football game. Board called it a quick fix solution. School Superintendent Jay Brinson stated the board was lucky that the child fortunately was not seriously injured. Ray Davidson says the board needs to make future plans on either renovating JC Stadium or building a new stadium. Superintendent says the school system has drawings and cost estimates on the new facilities being built across the street from the new high school. He says he'll get those from Buckley and Associates, get the drawings and cost estimates. Davidson says he would like to see the board begin the process, looking to see which avenue is a better option and which one the taxpayers of Wayne County are in favor of. Davidson says he knows this is not happening overnight, but he says several years down the road, decision needs to be made in which direction the school system will move towards, either renovating JC Stadium or building a brand new facility near the high school. Also at the board meeting, the board set their meeting dates and heard a presentation from the Gifted Program teachers and Gifted Program at the schools. Currently 282 students in the Gifted Program in the school system with 38 Gifted Specialist teachers. Dr. Reggie Burgess recognized the Good as Gold members for the month of September. There are Colt Brockington, Steve Stanley, and Jan Arwood. That's a look at your school board meeting from Tuesday. We'll be back with more news after this word from our sponsor. Other commercial messages, so please stay tuned.
Hello, my name is Chad Neesmith from Neesmith Chevrolet Buick GMC of Jessup. In 1993, my father, Martin Neesmith, revolutionized car buying by implementing no-hassle buying. He did this by offering the customer the best deal right up front without all the hassles and negotiation that comes when buying a vehicle. He honored God by making sure every customer got the best possible price with the service they deserved. Over 25 years later, here at Neesmith, we are still honoring God by making sure that we offer all customers the best prices right up front, along with the best car buying experience in the business, making it truly hassle-free. If you want the best deal on your next vehicle, come in and experience no hassle buying, where you'll get the most for your trade and the lowest price right up front. So come in and see us at Neesmith Chevrolet Buick GMC of Jessup, Georgia, where you'll know you'll be treated fairly by a dealer you can trust. Or check us out online at neesmithjessup.com. Chevy, find new roads.
Do you suffer from constant pain? Does your pain make life miserable at home, with family, and at work? Do you feel helpless and without hope? At Advanced Healthcare Center on South First Street in Jessup, they understand that constant pain is an awful condition that can lead to depression, disability, and utter despair. Advanced Healthcare now offers two proven effective treatments to reduce and relieve constant pain: percutaneous electric nerve, or PENS, treatments and decompression traction therapy are highly effective at relieving constant pain in the spine, muscles, nerves, and other joints. Their highly trained healthcare professionals at Advanced Healthcare can fully evaluate, diagnose, and treat your constant pain syndrome and help restore your life and hope again. These new treatment options, combined with proper medication management, chiropractic, physical, and massage therapy, are covered by most major insurance plans. Same-day appointments and walk-ins are welcome. Call Advanced Healthcare Center in Jessup today at 427-8433. Feel better today.
Other news, Jessup City Commissioners have called their next service delivery strategy agreement meeting set for this Friday, 10 a.m. at the Jessup Train Depot. Again, the city has called this meeting, and the meeting takes place at 10 a.m. on Friday morning at the Jessup Train Depot. City of Jessup getting ready for this weekend's 17th annual Archfest. Good news is that the concert by Lance Stinson is back on for Saturday evening. Molly with the DDA will be on hand tomorrow on the World Famous Butch and Bob Show with all the details. The day will begin at 10 a.m. with opening ceremonies, then activities throughout the day with over 50 vendors. Entertainment taking place on the stage located in front of the arch on Northwest Broad Street. Of a kids' zone with inflatables and a trackless train. Wayne County Cruiser Car Show. Part of the festivities, Gina's Gems will perform. Jeff Chandler, Councilman Ray House, Forever in Majesty, again, a full day of entertainment. The announcements of the winners in the Scarecrow Among Us contest will take place, as well as the holiday gift raffle winners. And it all takes place this Saturday in downtown Jessup. Again, Molly with the DDA will be on hand tomorrow with all the details. The Wayne County High School Drama Department getting ready to compete in the region this coming Saturday. They performed their one-act play last night. They have a second performance for the public on Thursday, October 24th at 7 p.m. Seating is general admission with doors opening at 6:30 p.m. Tickets are $6 each, can be purchased at the door. The play is entitled Bull in a China Shop. Again, they will perform it Saturday, 8:45 a.m. here at Wayne County, as Wayne County hosts the region event. Again, the teams competing will be Wayne County, Ware County, Statesboro, and South Effingham. 29 students, 12 in the cast, 17 on crew, have been working since Labor Day to prepare the show. In a public performance tomorrow night at the high school auditorium at 7 p.m., and then they'll perform the play in a region competition this Saturday morning at 8:45 a.m. We'll be back with some final news notes after this word from our sponsor of the commercial messages, so please stay tuned.
Hello, my name is Chad Neesmith from Neesmith Chevrolet Buick GMC of Jessup. In 1993, my father, Martin Neesmith, revolutionized car buying by implementing no-hassle buying. He did this by offering the customer the best deal right up front without all the hassles and negotiation that comes when buying a vehicle. He honored God by making sure every customer got the best possible price with the service they deserved. Over 25 years later, here at Neesmith, we are still honoring God by making sure that we offer all customers the best prices right up front, along with the best car buying experience in the business, making it truly hassle-free. If you want the best deal on your next vehicle, come in and experience no hassle buying, where you'll get the most for your trade and the lowest price right up front. So come in and see us at Neesmith Chevrolet Buick GMC of Jessup, Georgia, where you'll know you'll be treated fairly by a dealer you can trust. Or check us out online at neesmithjessup.com. Chevy, find new roads.
When you have an accident, you, not the insurance company, chooses the body shop, and you only need one estimate. All you have to do is call Jerome Riles at B&C Collision Center in downtown Scriven to deal with the adjusters and insurance company. Whether it's a little ding or a major crash, that B&C Collision Center across from Wasen Cabinet Shop in Scriven, deal with the insurance company so you don't have to. Call them at 579-2274. That's 579-2274.
For all your medical needs, Tim's Home Medical on South 1st Street in Jessup has you covered. Oxygen, CPAP equipment, wheelchairs, walkers, hospital beds, plus specialty medical equipment from a local company that cares. Tim's Home Medical can handle Medicare, Medicaid, and private insurance billing, as well as family records for tax purposes. Tim's Home Medical, owned and operated by Tim Sloan, 918 South 1st Street in Jessup. Tim's Home Medical. Call 385-2490, 385-2490.
Final notes news, Altamont Women's Club once again sponsoring their Halloween parade on October 31st at 5 p.m. Lineup begins around 4:30 p.m. behind the Jessup Insurance. Parade will go east on Cherry Street, end at Bodner Chiropractic parking lot. Each participant will receive a large bag of candy and safety tips. Participants will be judged and prizes will be given in different categories. Wayne County High School Band Boosters hosting the first annual Deep South Classic Marching Invitational. Over 15 bands will be participating. The date, Saturday, November 2nd. At JC Stadium, Wayne County's band will perform that evening. Also in attendance will be the Valdosta State University Band. Tickets will be $10 per person, $5 for students. Four and under will be admitted free. The date again, Saturday, November the 2nd. Just a few weeks for daylight savings time as it ends at 2 a.m. November the 3rd. And they make certain to set your clocks back an hour before heading to bed. Make certain to change the batteries in your smoke alarms at the same time you turn your clocks back an hour. And the daylight saving time ends the first weekend in November. Finally in the news, Ms. Sybil Lynn has announced that she has sold her restaurant. The sale was final. Purchaser is Robert Wiggins from Baxley, Georgia. He owns several chain restaurants, and soon a restaurant will be opening up here in Wayne County at the Sybil's location. Again, we'll continue to follow the story as it develops, but Sybil Lynn tells WIFOFM Tuesday afternoon that she's officially sold her restaurant to Robert Wiggins of Baxley, Georgia. That's going to do it for the latest in local news. Sports comes your way in a few minutes. Bob Morgan saying have a great day.
You've been listening to local news on WIFO.
Jessup Church of God invites you to attend their Fall Festival Revival with Reverend William Bill Lee. Reverend Lee currently resides in Temple Hills, Maryland, where his impact and presence are felt throughout the area as a preacher, workshop leader, commencement speaker, and community advocate. Reverend Lee's preaching and teaching gifts spans all generations. Reverend Lee is a servant of the Lord and desires for everyone to embrace their God-given gifts and talents, regardless of age. Pastor Clayton Dowd and the congregation of the Jessup Church of God welcomes the community to join them for revival services on Sunday, October the 27th at 10:30 a.m. and 6 p.m. and again on Monday and Tuesday, October the 28th and 29th at 7 p.m. Jessup Church of God is located at 444 Sunset Boulevard here in Jessup. For more information, you may call the church at 912-427-3576. Again, 912-427-3576.
For all your medical needs, Tim's Home Medical on South First Street in Jessup has you covered. Oxygen, CPAP equipment, wheelchairs, walkers, hospital beds, plus specialty medical equipment from a local company that cares. Tim's Home Medical can handle Medicare, Medicaid, and private insurance billing, as well as family records for tax purposes. Tim's Home Medical, owned and operated by Tim Sloan, 918 South First Street in Jessup. Tim's Home Medical. Call 385-2490, 385-2490.
Weather. Here's your WIFO forecast. Hi, good morning. Sunshine, northeast breeze, high 70. Mostly clear, upper 40s for tonight. Mostly sunny, low 70s tomorrow. Friday, cloudy, 50% chance of showers. Slight chance of thunderstorms, low 70s. Showers likely Friday night. Saturday, cloudy, 50% chance of showers. High, low 70s. Sunday, cloudy, 30% chance of showers. Highs in the low 70s. Georgia meteorologist John Weatherby in the GNN Weather Center.
Matthew 6:19. Lay not up for yourselves treasures upon earth, where moth and rust doth corrupt, but where thieves break through and steal. But lay up for yourself treasures in heaven. Brought to you by the Odom Baptist Church.
Here's your menu in the Wayne County School System for Wednesday, October 23rd.
Lunch menu.
Elementary and middle school breakfast, grits, cheese toast, and Little Smokies. Elementary and middle school lunch, pizza crunchers with marinara sauce. High school, beef stew or chicken tenders plus the pizza line every day. Lunch menu brought to you by First Franklin Financial in the shopping center between Walmart and Goodwill.
Lunch menu.
WIFO-FM, Big Dog Country. Time to check your birthdays and anniversaries brought to you by Bardron Power Sports. Happy birthday today to Glennis Settles from her husband, Meddy, and daughter, Madison. Have a great day. This day is yours, Glennis Settles. Happy birthday, Glennis Settles, today. Amanda Horn, age 39. Happy birthday from Mom and Dad. We love you, Amanda Horn, 39. Amanda Horn, happy birthday from Mom and Dad with love. Happy 7th birthday, Paisley Hollingsworth. Paisley Hollingsworth, 7. Love Mama, Daddy, and Bubba for Paisley Hollingsworth. Also wishes for Paisley today from Uncle Brian, Aunt Tessa, Callie, and Cameron. We love you. Happy 7th birthday to Paisley Hollingsworth today. Happy birthday, Morgan Christian, who's a teenager today, the big 13. We love you from all the family. Morgan Christian, 13 today. Happy birthday, Joseph Bailey, Joseph Bailey. Steve Burke celebrating, Steve Burke. Lisa Dukes as well, Lisa Dukes. Pamela Hill, happy birthday, Pamela Hill. And Randy Parks, Randy Parks. Happy birthday from the Robin Eubanks State Farm Gang this morning. Happy birthday today to Charlie Hubbard. From all your family in Jessup, Brunswick, Baxley, and Aiken, we love you and all of us here at Big Dog Country. Wishing Mr. Charlie happy birthday today, Charlie Hubbard. Charlie Hubbard celebrating today. Happy birthday from your family and all of us here at FM 105.5. All right, where is the Long County calendar on the 23rd? Happy anniversary, Aaron and Linda Hutchison. Aaron and Linda Hutchison. Happy anniversary, Aaron and Linda Hutchison. That's the Long County calendar. Big Dog birthday book this morning. Keith Spradley, 10 years old. Keith Spradley, 10, from Uncle Bill, Aunt Diane, and Cousin Jeremy. Keith Spradley, 10 years old today. Keith Spradley. On to Textosos at 912-427-3711. You got time to be textifying right now. That's the way to go. Happy birthday to Betty Lewis. Betty Lewis is 80 years old, young today. 80 years young for Betty Lewis from Bill and family for Betty Lewis. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to Jimmy Welch from Bill and family for Jimmy Welch. Jimmy Welch from Bill and the family today. Happy 7th birthday, Isaiah Love. Love Mommy and Jeremiah. Isaiah Love, 7, from Mommy and Jeremiah for Isaiah Love. Also wishes for Isaiah Love, 7. Love you so much from Crystal, Scooter, and Ramaj. Wishing Isaiah Love happy 7th birthday. Happy 21st birthday to my little brother, Ashton Wanston. Hope you have a great day and many more. Love, Crystal, Gracie, Jamie, and little man, we love you. Ashton Wanston, 21 today. Ashton Wanston is 21. Okay, that is yesterday. Let's scroll down, see what happens here. Do I have any that I've missed? 912-427-3711. Birthdays, anniversaries on WIFO, as always, brought to you by Bargen Power Sports. We'll also give the wheel of email another big spin here on this Wednesday morning, 23rd day of October. Good morning from the Big Dog at 7:30.
Famous birthdays today, Weird Al Yankovic is 60.
Ace any trivia quiz you bring on. Fluent in JavaScript as well as Klingon.
My Segway. I know in my heart they think I'm wide and nerdy.
Think I'm just too wide and nerdy.
Think I'm just too wide and nerdy.
Nancy Grace is also 60.
I'm Nancy Grace, and that's indisputable. Booze Cruise turns tragic. A Miami party boat carrying over 200 radio DJs capsizes.
And Johnny Carson was born in 1925.
1,000 clowns.
1,000 clowns.
That's what I said. Who put together the NBC fall schedule?
Okay, we did Paisley Hollingsworth for Mom, Dad, and Bubba. Also, happy 7th birthday, Isaiah Love. Love, Daddy. And then we had one that disappeared here. We did Jimmy Welch from Bill and Family. Isaiah Love. What is this here? Okay, 912-427-3711. Birthdays, anniversaries on WIFO. Brought to you by Bargen Power Sports. Where did it go? It just disappeared. Jeez. It has been one of those mornings where everything technical here is just kind of flaking out. But that's okay. 912-427-3711. Technology is great when it works. When it doesn't work, there's no plan B. Back with your Big Dog Country Birthday Cake winner on WIFO. We'll do that right after this from Bargen Power Sports.
Bargen Power Sports invites everyone to come visit their unbelievable new showroom on Highway 301 South in Jessup and on Highway 341 in Brunswick. They have a great selection of ATVs, golf carts, mowers, and more. Bargen Power Sports carries Arctic Cat four-wheelers and side-by-sides, the new popular Can-Am four-wheelers and side-by-sides, cruise carts, and Yamaha golf carts. Bargen has the full line of Kymco scooters. Don't forget, Bargen Power Sports offers a complete service department for all your service and repair needs. Stop by today and check out Bargen Power Sports, Highway 301 South in Jessup and their new location on Highway 341 next to I-95 in Brunswick.
Your Big Dog Country birthday cake winner on this Wednesday morning. Happy 7th birthday to Paisley Hollingsworth. Paisley Hollingsworth picks up the cake from the Jessup Piggly Wiggly Bakery. That certificate's here at the station. Come by, pick that up. It's good for today only. Then you can head the pig and claim your prize. Bargen Power Sports, Brunswick, Jessup online. BargenPowerSports.com brings you birthdays and anniversaries. We're wishing Paisley Hollingsworth 7th birthday wishes. The Big Dog Country birthday cake winner. Happy birthday. Bob will have a look at local sports. We'll check in with state news from GNN, get a look at your weather forecast, and so much more on a Wednesday morning as we head towards the last weekend of the best time of the year, the last weekend of daylight saving time as Evil Standard Time begins November 3rd at 2 a.m.
Happy birthday.
Paisley Hollingsworth 7 picks up the cake from the Jessup Piggly Wiggly Bakery.
Here's your menu in the Wayne County School System for Wednesday, October 23rd.
Lunch menu.
Elementary and middle school breakfast, grits, cheese toast, and little smokies. Elementary and middle school lunch, pizza crunchers with marinara sauce. High school, beef stew or chicken tenders plus the pizza line every day.
Lunch menu brought to you by First Franklin Financial in the shopping center between Walmart and Goodwill.
Lunch menu.
At 7:34, let's get a look at your GNN Weather Center forecast on WIFO, brought to you this time by First Southern Bank, investing in you since 1907.
When it comes to growing a family business, we understand the business of growing. At First Southern Bank, we've been meeting the needs of South Georgia farmers for over 100 years. With competitive ag loan rates, including equipment loans, farmland loans, and lines of credit, First Southern Bank has all the banking tools you need to help keep your growing business growing. First Southern Bank. Investing in you since 1907. For loan rates and more, visit FirstSouthernGA.com. Member FDIC, Equal Housing Lender.
High good morning, sunshine, northeast breeze, high 70. Mostly clear, upper 40s for tonight. Mostly sunny, low 70s tomorrow. Friday cloudy, 50% chance of showers, slight chance of thunderstorms, low 70s. Showers likely Friday night. Saturday cloudy, 50% chance of showers, high low 70s. Sunday cloudy, 30% chance of showers, highs in the low 70s. Georgia meteorologist John Weatherby in the GNN Weather Center.
River level 2.25 rising. They've revised their projection to 3.3 feet by Sunday. Low tide this morning at 10:28. High this afternoon 4:29, 7.6. Low again this evening 11:07. Sunrise is right now at 7:36. We'll set at 6:46. Temperatures in the upper 40s, low 50s, 50 even here at the Big Dog, 50 degrees. Your GNN Weather Center forecast on WIFO brought to you this morning by First Southern Bank, investing in you since 1907. 7:35, 25 until 8, time for state news from GNN on WIFO, brought to you by England's Mobile Glass and England's Collision Center.
You can take your horse down to England's Collision Center in Mobile Glass. We've been serving Wayne County for over 20 years. We want to help you get the best prices and the best result. England's can help you with all your customizations, auto glass, collision repairs, and much more. We've been standing by our customers for over 20 years, so come on down to England's Collision Center in Mobile Glass. We're located on this Old Town Road at 586 Southwest Broad Street in Jessup. Or just call us at 912-588-9922.
From the Georgia 811 Call Before You Dig News Center, I'm Matt McClure with the Georgia News Network. The antitrust investigation into Facebook will not include the state of Georgia. Attorney General Chris Carr's office told the AJC yesterday that Georgia is not taking part, making the state one of only three to stay out of the investigation. The probe is expected to focus on concerns the social media giant has reduced quality of consumer choice and taken part in anti-competitive conduct. Facebook was one of Carr's largest corporate donors ahead of last year's election.
People were gasping, people were crying, people were screaming.
A well-known Metro Atlanta church reviewing its security procedures after a pair of men wearing hoodies walked into the building and unleashed what was believed to be pepper spray during Sunday services. Pastor Jamal Bryant of New Missionary Baptist Church in Lithonia says more than 25 people were affected, gasping, coughing, needing help from first responders.
The enemy really was unleashing weapons of mass distraction.
Apparently, nobody was seriously injured. In a Facebook post, Bryant asked churchgoers for more information on what they saw and promised a vigorous response. No word on any arrests. A Georgia political icon is among those weighing in on President Trump's comments comparing the House impeachment inquiry to a lynching.
Atlanta Congressman John Lewis called Trump's comment obscene, Lewis saying that hundreds and thousands of people died in lynchings, which he labeled as shameful. He added that when people get impeached, they tend to live. Lewis's comments came hours after Trump tweeted, in his words, "All Republicans must remember what they are witnessing here, a lynching." Lewis is a longtime critic of Trump, who announced his support of the impeachment probe in an emotional speech from the House well. I'm Mark Woolsey, GNN News.
Some students at Augusta University want answers over the firing of the school's multicultural student engagement leader. Karen Mobley was fired after she reportedly closed the doors to the Multicultural Student Center for a deep cleaning over fall break. University officials say it was done without approval. Matt McClure, GNN News.
WIFOFM, Big Dog Country at 7:38. Why don't we just go ahead and zoom in on that Sports Cave webcam, see what Bob Morgan is up to this morning. He's working on sports, which will be headed your way in a minute here on WIFOFM. At 7:38, it is time for the Family Minute with Mark Merrill on WIFOFM, and that is brought to you this morning by Wayne Obstetrics and Gynecology.
Dr. Harris and the staff of Wayne Obstetrics and Gynecology want to wish the Wayne County Yellow Jackets the best this season. Dr. Jeffrey Harris offers comprehensive care for women in Jessup, Wayne County, and the neighboring areas. He is board certified in obstetrics, gynecology, and family practice. Dr. Harris offers health care to women in any stage of life. Call them at 530-7301. That's 530-7301. Go Jackets!
Why do we fear change? I'm Mark Merrill with today's Family Minute. In November 2010, the Journal of Experimental Social Psychology revealed a study about people's fear of change. Students were given a choice between a typical curriculum and a new curriculum. But the new curriculum required much less work. The students chose the typical curriculum. The study revealed an important truth. We crave the known and fear the unknown. Why do we fear the unknown and resist change? First, our craving for change is not stronger than our fear of initiating the change. Second, it requires risk. Staying in a bad yet familiar situation often seems preferable to a new unknown situation. To hear my podcast about the fear of change and how to overcome it, check out my blog at markmerrill.com.